enjoy yourself. Let's fucking go.
jealousy. About 40 minutes before we came on this stage, I was breaking down, having a panic attack in the back, and I'm telling you, look, it doesn't matter where you are, how you're fucking doing. Sometimes there are just things you cannot control, and that's completely okay. First off, I hope you know that. However you fucking feel, at any given time, that is completely valid. That is completely okay. But that being said, I found that for me, I just want to fucking be happier, and that might actually take a little more effort than most people. So I believe it's been almost to the day, about 19 months that I have not had a drink of alcohol, which has been great. Yo, I'm here to fucking party. Y'all have a good time. You do whatever you want to do. But, that had a very tight grip on my life. And, this next song we're going to play, we put this song out a few days ago. And as you can see, we got this big pink backdrop, and we got a bit of a new vibe that we haven't really had before. And, just know that it's okay to fucking be happy with who you are, with who you have been. Because I have spent so long fucking hating everything about myself. Everything about myself, about my fucking past, about all the times I've fucked up. But the truth is, without any of that, I would not fucking be here. I would not be standing on this stage. I would not have the confidence to have a song like this to fucking tell you about what some things can do. So, if you would be so kind as to help me out with this one, it's very simple. All I need you to do is fucking smile and have a very good time.